The shelter is very close.
The wreckage of Russian vehicles is littering this street.
It's Volvo Street.
Here we go.
It started before dawn.
Can you hear that, Mark?
It's the only way out of Irpin, and this would test even the fit and healthy. But those still fleeing are the most vulnerable, the elderly, the frail and the very young.
There's no water, no electricity. They're still hanging on. I don't know how they're doing it, but they are.
They are going west to safety. He will now head east to fight.
There is going to be one almighty crush as people try to get on.
Rats going up behind you now.
Whatever fell from the sky made a crater this big.
Alex Crawford from Sky News.
Close the sky and stop bombing. Don't speak about the bureaucratic steps.
It's a professional ambush. Now. The bullets just don't miss.
Journalist!
The five of us have made it out of the car, down the embankment, and we just can't believe we're alive.
Good evening from the Ukrainian capital, Kyiv.
You can see what's left of the missile here. The words on the side of that, Zadeti, it means four children.
The train station was packed with people trying to find a way out.
This is what it's like in Kharkiv every day now.
A mass grave here triggered global horror.
These boys are out every day protecting their village, but what's left of it, with their own checkpoint and toy guns.
At first, we were scared, really scared. But now, we are ready to fight. Fights like hell.
So through here, they're making the Molotov cocktails.
Vladimir Putin thought that Russian forces would capture Kyiv within days. They failed. Instead, his forces are bogged down in a war that they're unwilling to leave and so far incapable of winning.
This is absolutely incredible. We're on the outskirts of Kherson now. We're being given a military escort. And as you can see, people are absolutely euphoric.
Finally, Leopard 2 tanks are coming from Europe. You must be relieved.
Ещё не. А, щойно. Шольц? Тільки що? Ну, у мене з Шольцем буде розмова. Зараз прес-секретар сказав, що щойно Шольц, канцлер Шольц підтвердив, що да.
In war, it is always the children. Always the children displaced. Always the children without a say in what adults are doing to their world.